Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I have junk jewelry that I'm selling. So this is all the pieces that I was able to find that's in pretty good condition and that are already made and ready to sell. So I have necklaces, I have bracelets and bangles, and then I have this little bag of earrings and random stuff. So let's get started. So in this bag here is sets. So there's this kid's necklace and bracelet set. There's this set, this necklace, bracelet, and pair of earrings. And this set. And a pair of earrings. The earrings must be in one of these bags, but yeah. Earrings. This necklace, this piece here. This is Cat Eyes necklace, and this one I have a pendant that I'm gonna put on this as well. But I have this necklace, this one, there's a few pearl necklaces in here. So out of the two of the white pearls, these were the only two that were pretty much intact. And this one. This rosary. This acrylic beaded necklace. This vintage necklace. And I sewed one just like this one. It was circled. Circle one. Same design, everything. This shell and seed bead multi-strand necklace. And this pearl necklace. And there's a few of them in here that were in pretty good condition. This one with the surfboard. This little one. Pearl necklace. This one, kids' necklace, this locket, and this one sold very quickly. So yeah, this one comes with a chain. And this one. This seed bead necklace. This one. Actually, seed bead necklaces sells very quickly. They love them. This one with the little birds. Vintage one. This has two necklaces in one. There's a gold and a silver chain, and has this vintage pearl, and then a locket. And this kid's necklace. These are all the bracelets. So all these, this stretch bracelet, bangle, cuff bracelet, here's another bangle. Stretch bracelet. This rhinestone one. More stretch bracelets. Another rhinestone. What's that? Stretch bracelets. Some cuff bracelets. This rubber bracelet. There's a stopwatch. So I've got all the bracelets. And then this is just a bag of just random stuff. There's earrings. There's two pairs of earrings. There's these metal ones. There's these. this pen, this cabochon, two headbands, another pen, and keychain, and one of those magnetic hangers. So that's everything that I'm selling for this weekend. And this will only last maybe 3 days, just a weekend alone. This would be gone. So, that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.